Welcome to RCR Wireless News. I'm Martha DeGrasse, and I'm here with Bill Cune. He is VP of Market Development for In-Building Networks at Corning. Bill, thanks so much for being here.
Thank you for having me.
How's the show so far?
Show's been great so far. A lot of activity and a lot of traffic.
Great. Well, Corning has been a long-time advocate of wireless and wireline convergence. Corning One has been in the market for a while. Give us a little bit of an overview of your take on convergence.
Yeah, so convergence for us is essentially the idea that you can converge multiple applications, multiple networks onto a single physical infrastructure. And that could be Wi-Fi, could be cellular, could be LAN, could be public safety, security, building automation, the whole host of activities. But it really comes down to that convergence onto a single physical infrastructure to enable multiple applications.
How do you differentiate yourself from your competitors here?
Well, so convergence has been talked about for many years, and fiber has actually been the convergence media of choice for many years, with fiber going to the closet. So what we're really talking about here with convergence is taking that convergence media deeper into the network and delivering power along with it, so that you can get much closer to all of the users and all of the things that you might need to connect, whether it's IoT or Wi-Fi access points or cellular small cells or DAS. But getting very close to those things, as these networks evolve, it's much easier to add new network equipment, support new applications, support additional user demand when you've got fiber and power very close to where you need to install new equipment.
Well, this sounds great for new builds, but what about existing buildings?
So it's a no-brainer for Greenfield, and we have many customers who've adopted this technology and technique and have only the Corning One network in their building, no other network supporting all of their various vendors. But the vast majority of our business is actually coming from Brownfield, existing buildings that maybe have one network upgrade that they're looking at. But when they hear this value proposition and look at their long-term needs and their continued evolution, the adoption of this approach has been taking off because of that lifecycle cost evaluation and the ability to support the ever-evolving needs on any one of these networks. And so the cost benefits are proving out as long as people look out beyond just one application and beyond next year.
Where can people find more information?
So obviously you can go to our website. You can also reach out to your Corning contacts that you know. We can always get you pointed in the right direction. But also October 25th, the RCR Convergence paper and webinar will be available.
All right. Bill Cune, VP of Market Development for In-Building Networks at Corning. Thank you so much.
Thank you.